Hi guys, it's Marty here from letsbuildwp.com, and in this video we're going to be covering how to turn images into clickable links on WordPress. So to get started, we just need to open up the editor for a page or post, and then we're going to add our image. To do this, we need to take a new line wherever we're wanting our image to appear, then click the plus symbol to the right, and click on Image to add the image block. Now we can either upload a new image or click on Media Library to use an image we've already got. Then once we've added our image, we just need to click on it, and then click this little chain link icon that appears above it. Now we can either type or paste the URL we're wanting to link to into this box, and then hit return on our keyboard to add it. Now if we're linking to another website or a page we want to open in a new tab, we need to click on the image again and click the chain link icon above it. Then we're going to click the down pointing arrow to the right and then turn on the switch beside where it says open in new tab. Now we just need to click update in the top right to save our changes. And now when we visit the page and click on the image, it'll link to whatever URL we used. And as we can see, mine's opened in a new tab as I turned on that switch, but if you left it switched off, yours will open in the same tab. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to turn images into clickable links on WordPress. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a like here on YouTube to show your support, and consider subscribing to the channel for more WordPress tutorials in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.